The Warren County Board of Supervisors has voted to end the mask mandate for county facilities. The Vicksburg Post says the board made the decision in response to decreasing COVID-19 cases in the county. There were 12 confirmed cases there as of today and 3 hospitalizations. The board also considered that 57% of county residents are vaccinated. The decision will still allow for individual offices and courtrooms to require a mask. The motion is effective immediately. Well,